Wait a minute, hang on. Nope, okay.
I'm on it!
I'm on it! What is Chris doing?
It's Ada!
No, that's the real Ada.
Ada, stop!
They both just walk around like it's nothing. Oh no, bad idea. First of all, you two, go fucking shooting me, please. This game should not have made the action button the sprint button. Okay, these little cockroaches are annoying. Oh. Kill me. Oh, hello there. Whoa. I didn't even see that door. What the hell?
I'm on it.
That really threw me off. That was good. You good? Hold that, man. It actually looked like to me that didn't even do anything to it. I guess. What's the difference? Money. Oh, I found it. It's tab. No way. Or caps lock. 20 years later, I didn't even look up the key button. I just accidentally tapped it.
Upstairs. Move.
That's hilarious. That makes my life so much easier now. Who the fuck is this guy? Oh my god, he's batshit fucking crazy. You can't do anything. He's just wild. I can't believe that. Caps lock. Who would have known? Alright, I got my stamina back. Let's go. Gonna blow. Don't go to it, please don't go to it. I need that. Thank you. Let's do a quick reload. No, I missed. Kind of funny, I hit the box instead. Just ran in there. That box is mine! Those are my 50 skill points! Oh, they're upside down. Oh, nope. Okay. I guess that's what I get for trying to look at it. That's the real one. Have they not noticed that she's got two different sets of clothes on? Like, they think she just changes whenever she wants or something? Forget those bees. I'm not dealing with that. Those things are the worst. Really, out of everything. I mean, we fought that giant monster. Damn it, she's toying with us. When Finn was trying to blow up. What was he trying to blow up? Anti-aircraft weapons or something, maybe? Roger. I can't remember what he's blowing up, but he's blowing up some guns. And that giant thing was better to fight than those damn bees. This guy. See you, mate. It's getting wild, Piers. Be careful. Oh, shit. I
some time, Captain.
Yes, sir.
I'll take care of these guys.
What guys? Oh, shit. These guys. Quickly. Oh yeah, got stuck on the door. Please don't tell me they're gonna come up here too. Shit's about to get real. That's the resupply right there. Got 4 hand grenades. Wait a minute. They're not the same. This one's 7.62 and this one's 5.56. That makes sense. For a second, I thought they worked. I guess I went with the color of the box.
Data!
Still haven't had enough, huh? Even after losing all your men again. With your track record, I gotta say, I'd hate to be a member of your team, Chris.
What an asshole thing to say. Captain.
But where are my manners? I mean, really, I should be thanking your men for being such good test subjects.
No.
Ever since Adonia, all I've wanted is to see you dead. But this isn't about vengeance. It's about justice. It's over, Ada.
You're right.
That's where she injects herself.
The aircraft carrier is preparing for launch.
Launch?
And the dead will flood the streets. Deja vu, boys. Raccoon revisited. But this time, it won't just be one city.
It'll be the world.
It'll be the whole world.
Oh, money flies away.
Got me. Well played. But no one can stop it now.
Damn it.
Ooh, that thud.
This looks like a different strain. There are two missing.
Just take what's left. We'll bring it back to HQ for analysis. This is Alpha Leader. I need a report on the missing vessels ASAP.
The city has been compromised, and we've lost contact with all local assets. We need more time.
We don't have it. The terrorist assault was just a diversion. The real attack will spread the virus globally.
Now what?
Let's check the rear hangar. There've got to be some planes back there.
Yes, sir.
Alpha Team, this is HQ. We've confirmed that Wong was telling the truth. There's a fully armed aircraft carrier in open water not far from your location. Satellite imaging indicates they're getting ready to fire missiles on the mainland. It's imperative that you stop them from launching even a single one.
Copy that, HQ. The bay's just up ahead. Hurry.
Yes, sir. This is making me seasick. You think this tub's gonna last much longer?
I don't want to hang around and find out. Come on.
Hmm.
Damn it. We need three separate passcodes to get this open.
Oh, fantastic.
Well, let's go see if we can hunt him down.
I remember doing this.
He's dead, which means someone else is here.
Yeah, they're really dead.
Anyway, we got the first code.
Ooh. Ooh. That was like directly on the face. Oh. He's making more. Did not work. Shotgun. What relic in here? Or emblem? Oh, wait a minute. What is that? Looks like maybe a flashbang down there. Microwave. So what now?
Finally, let's get out of here.
Yes.
Come on.
Wait a minute, hold on. If this is a... Let's go. Let's go, Piers. Says I'm supposed to go through that way, but I want to know that's locked. Ah, there's a hand. What is that? Oh, fuck! Where is that? Oh, we gotta hurry. We're not even supposed to be in here. It's actually not bad that I went that way either, because then I got that first aid spray. But it just sucks because I keep having to use ammo. Oh no! Ripped him through. Shoddy. Hey, hold on 1 second. I gotta reload.
Only one more to find.
All right, let's open this up, Piers. You ready?
Let's open it up. Maybe if I can get the. Come on. Every time I move, it gives me the prompt. Don't do this.
All right, let's open this up here.
I had to be on the left door, not the right door. Dude, these things are ridiculous. Oh my god, dude, the game screwed me on that. I hit E. Get off me. Creatures. I don't know. I guess that's where people are kind of. Maybe I shouldn't always think of it just zombies, but like a virus type of game. You know, because when I think of Resident Evil, I automatically think, like, oh, zombie game. But it's like, nah, it's not really just zombie game. It's more like end of the world, crazy mutated virus type of game. Or at least it is now, anyway. The old ones were scary crazy. When you open the doors, and it does like that, just shows the door. Only the door, it opens real slow. You step through with the sound effects of your feet.
Let's get it fired up.
He's a pilot too. Hell yeah.
HQ to Alpha. The aircraft carrier has been located. The carrier is armed with anti-aircraft artillery. Take out those guns, Alpha.
One plane against an entire carrier? Does that even sound possible?
Hey, Piers, how's your aim? Never better, Captain.
Apparently pretty good.
Already begun, and there's nothing we can do to stop it from here.
The missile's carrying a virus. If it hits, it's gonna be a hell of a lot worse than a normal warhead. The only way we can stop it is by getting on that carrier.
We've got no choice. Okay, get ready. I'm going in.
What kind of flying is this? Okay.
Said she wanted to bring Raccoon City to the world. There's only one missile that we know of.
Come in, HQ. Are there any other vessels in the water?
Negative. Intel says only the carrier.
She could have been making it up. I wouldn't put it past her.
All anti-aircraft guns have been destroyed.
All right, now we can stop that missile. Find a place to land, Captain.
Oh no.
HQ to Alpha. The missile countdown has already started.
You've got 3 minutes.
Find the control unit and stop the launch.
Bullshit.
That HQ. We're on it.
I don't care how good you are, you don't jump that high.
Looks like my path is blocked. Nothing a little pyrotechnics can't take care of.
Okay, I've got you covered.
Hey, put that down. Oh, you tagged him. I heard him get one shot off. He tagged him. That sucks. Oh, it's him.
Way to go, Piers. Now get back to the plane so we can get out of here.
Hey, Captain, the odds are a little uneven down here. A little help?
Yeah, I got you covered, dude. Just climb. The missile's back on. Yeah.
HQ to Alpha. We have an emergency. The missile is preparing to launch.
How in the hell?
Don't let him eat the missile.
Dave, we knew we'd try to stop.
We're out of time, Alpha. Permission to destroy the missile granted.
Damn it, that thing's in our way. All right, Piers, take out those missiles.
Roger that.
We gotta chase it. Chase it. Sick. Thank you. Jeez. That place is just completely done for.
Leon! Leon! Are you alright?
Yeah.
The things just got bad. Real bad.
Listen to me.
I need you to rescue two hostages from an underwater oil field. Agent Sherry Birkin and Jake Mueller.
He's Albert Wesker's son.
Wesker?
Chris, he's got antibodies for the C virus.
I got it. On my way.
Good, thanks.
Leon, wait. There's something I need to tell you.
Ada's dead.
Ada Wong is